Hello, everybody. Steve, retired explorer. Today is Monday, September 26th, and the temperature is 90 degrees with 83% humidity. I'm here in Cancun, Mexico. We just barely missed a hurricane storm that went through Cuba and is going through Florida later today.
por la ventana platicando con mi amor, platicando con mi amor. Anoche por la ventana,
anoche por la ventana platicando con mi amor, platicando con mi amor. Anoche por la ventana
me pidió que le cantara,
me pidió que le cantara cánzame por menor y que no le diga nada, me lo pedía de favor.
Ay, como resumba y suena, ay, como resumba y suena, resumba y va resumbando, resumba y va resumbando.
Mi cascabel.
Two fun facts about Cancun. Number one, Cancun contributes to a quarter of tourism money in Mexico. Number two, there's an underwater museum with over 500 sculptures sitting on the ocean floor. Number three, Cancun Airport is the second busiest airport in Mexico. Number four, Cancun's hurricane starts from May through December. Number five, the name Cancun comes from Mayan tribes and it means snake's nest. Number six, Cancun is one of the most popular destinations in Mexico. Number seven, the flag of Cancun is red, blue, and yellow. Number eight, the world's longest underwater cave system is near Cancun. Number nine, the Great Mayan Barrier Reef is located near Cancun, which is the second largest barrier reef after Australia. Number 10, tourism peaks in Cancun during the spring break. Number 11, daylight savings is not observed in Cancun. 12. Hundreds of iguanas inhabit the air raid archaeology zone. Number 13. Cancun has many eco theme parks. Number 14. Less than 1 million people permanently live in Cancun. Number 15. Cancun is split into the hotel zone and downtown zone. Number 16, average monthly income in Cancun is $1,200 a month, with the minimum wage being $7.50. Number 17, the price of gas is $4.20 per gallon. Number 18, average house in Cancun goes for $250,000. Average one bedroom condo is $125,000. Number 21, the car rental is $25 per day. Number 22, the average breakfast is $10 per person, and the average lunch and dinner is between $15 to $25 per person. What is my impression of Cancun after being here 4 days? The place is extremely safe and the people are friendly. Beautiful white sand beaches, and tropical weather and bright blue waters. Just remember, Cancun was built by the Mexican government for a purpose of tourism. So this place is tourist friendly and very affordable to visit. For watching, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and let me know if you have any comments. See you next time.
Chewing on a piece of grass, walking down the road. How long you gonna stay here, Joe? Some people say this town don't look good in snow. You don't care, I know.
Ventura Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than